Five singers, five songs, one winner. You choose. Ladies and gentlemen, Melanie B.
Series, This Is My Moment. Tonight you're going to hear five songs and five fantastic singers. With your help by the end of this evening, one of them will earn a fab superstar salary. Now, I can't promise any of our singers fame, a record contract or even a future in music, but I can promise somebody's life will change forever. This Is My Moment is the only TV talent show that rewards the winner in cash, and where that money goes is down to you at home. After our five singers have sung, we'll open our phone lines to ask you to pick a winner. Now, every vote that winner gets is 50p to him or her, so we could be talking about a lot of money tonight. Well, you at home might be thinking, what's in it for me? Why should I vote? I'll tell you why. One of you could win 10% of the total prize money, so that's what's in it for you. This week alone, an incredible 70,000 of you called our audition line and sang down the phone to try and book a place in tonight's show. Did you hear that quiver? I'm quivering, you see, it's all very exciting here. We invited 50 of you to come and audition in person, and on Wednesday night's This Is My Moment, the auditions, we saw how those 50 did.
This is my moment.
Goodbye.
Ain't got no troubles in my life.
Oh, swan me, you know me, be honest.
Wrong song, wrong song.
La, la, la.
Sing, 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 sing. For every rain won't mean a thing unless you sing.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well done, girl.
Oh,
really good.
Thank you. I've just given them a straight yes.
Give them a bit of Geordie patter when I got in.
Yeah, go on. You can just be yourself.
She has got the will to want to do it.
And
she had it in her eyes.
My name's Milan Brett-Beige and I'm singing Hey Big Spender.
Oh. Oh.
And she ran.
Sorry about that, so well.
Unless you sing, 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 sing.
We're all sure, because this is their moment.
Five to be chosen, and here they are.
Hello, my name's John Caby. I saw the advert, picked up the phone and sang, and now I'm here singing in front of millions. It's absolutely brilliant.
Hello, my name's Karen Garrett. I'm going to sing this song tonight, especially for my granddad. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Laura Burford. I've always wanted to sing on TV and now I'm actually here and I just can't wait.
Hi. Hi, my name's Grace Mitchell. I'm going to show you that I'm going to have a really good time and I want you to have a good time too.
Hello, my name's Joe Cartwright. I've had an absolutely fantastic week. But whatever happens tonight, kids, Daddy's coming home.
Taking their seats for the performance of a lifetime, and they'll be there for the whole show. Now, money isn't the only thing that's different about This Is My Moment. None of our finalists have heard each other sing until tonight. Their first time that they'll hear each other is when you hear them at home. And on top of all that, they don't even know which order they will be performing in. Cruel, isn't it? I know, I know. It's time to reveal who's first to have their moment this evening. Good luck, everyone.
The first person to sing tonight will be Laura Burford.
Now, Laura, you are the first to sing. How does that feel?
Oh, it's very nerve-wracking.
Nerve-wracking. You've got little butterflies and all that business.
I have got butterflies, and also I'm like waiting for my dad to wave at me. I'm expecting him to wave at me like he used to do when I was a little girl.
Well, you know what? You look lovely.
Oh, thank you.
And the hair and the outfit. What do you think of the straight hair?
I like it. I've usually got naturally curly hair, but the stylist got to work, and you know, and I love it. I don't think my mum likes me with straight hair, but you know, hopefully she won't mind.
Mum, we love it. We love it, don't we? The hair and everything. We like it. Now, how do you feel? You haven't heard anybody sing tonight. How does that make you feel?
I quite like that fact because I can sing first and I don't have to hear all the fantastic singers in front of me, so, you know, I can't get nervous.
No, you don't be nervous. You'll be fine. We're all behind you. We are. We're all there.
So,
Laura, let's remind everyone of your winning moment. Number 21.
Yay! I think the shock on my face was just utter... goodness me, you know, and I think I remember looking down at my bib just checking that was my number. So, I mean, yeah, it's the best feeling ever. I just can't believe it. My family and friends are absolutely thrilled that I've gone to the show. They're all thrilled that I got through to the last 50. I mean, that's such a big achievement, you know, on itself. And when I told them that I got through to the last 5, there were screams down the phone and, you know, lots of, like, crying. I think my mum was crying. I think it showed, you know, my mum crying on the video. She was quite embarrassed about that.
Oh, sorry about the tears. I'm driving home all on my own tonight and I don't care.
I didn't actually tell work that I would be off because I didn't want to tempt fate, and to be honest, I didn't even believe that I would still be here. I really, truly didn't believe that. So I didn't tell them. So my mum rang them on Monday morning, and apparently they're really nice about it and rooting for me. So that's made me feel like quite nice. I'm not too worried about being sacked.
They're here. They are definitely rooting for you.
I know. Thank
now
you.
Tell us a little bit about the song you're going to sing for us tonight.
Well, I'm singing Lady Marmalade. Basically, the song chose me. I arrived home one day and my dad gave me the telephone and he said, sing for 1 minute. Didn't tell me why, but obviously I found out later when they gave me a call, and now I'm here and I'm just really nervous, but I just want to enjoy it.
Well, wish her luck, because tonight, Laura Burford, this is your moment.
Thank you.
Pieces.
feel?
Thank you. I don't really know.
Well, do you know what? It sounded brilliant and the performance was fantastic.
Thank you.
Are you glad you've got it over with?
Oh, yeah, I'm so glad.
Oh, let's give her a round of applause. She was great. First up. Fantastic. Well done. Well done. Right, if you want to vote for Laura, call this number. Or 901 1312 101. The lines won't open till you've seen all five of tonight's singers. Listen, their chance and your chance to win big money is on the way. Ladies and gentlemen, Laura Burford. Okay. Over 70,000 of you called in and auditioned by singing your favourite songs down the phone to us. Here's someone who didn't get through this time. Wendy Lamin of Cleethorpes. Take it away.
Crazy, crazy for feeling. Oh, I've got laryngitis. I just can't go on. I'm sorry.
Nice one, Wendy. Do you know what? Bonnie Tyler made a whole career out of sounding like that. Give us another call when your voice is better, love, all right? We've seen number one, but who's next to have their moment? Remember, they haven't heard each other sing until tonight, and they don't even know who's next to perform. So good luck, everyone.
The second person to sing tonight will be... Joe Cartwright.
Tell us, now you actually applied last year for this, didn't you? What happened?
Well, I actually got a call to say, come up and be one of the 50. And unfortunately, well, I shouldn't say that really, but it was falling on the same day as my son's christening. And although I did receive messages from people to tell me to go, I decided not to because, as you know, Mel, family are very important and he means everything to me.
Good, good. But so you're here now.
I'm here now.
So tell us, what would you normally be doing on a Saturday night?
Oh, I'm a London taxi driver, so I'd probably be working.
Cabbie, he's a cabbie. Wait, is it true cabbies always overcharge?
Oh, absolutely.
It's true, see? Okay,
No, I don't really.
Listen, can I just see the moment, well, we all want to see, don't we, the moment that Joe Cartwright learned he was going to be on the show. And the final one that is going to go through to this week's show is number 41.
When my number was called out, I did take a quick glance down to see if it was me. The fact that I was last out as well, it was probably much worse for me because the anxiety of thinking who it might be, the last person. I saw Mel B on a Breakfast Time programme. She gave out the number. I happened to be up with my son at the time. So I immediately grabbed the pen, wrote it down, and when everybody was out of the house, I called. Did my audition over the phone.
Just pick up the phone, folks. You too could be sitting here.
It's happened so quickly. Everything from the costume to the makeup.
Can't wait.
To the rehearsing.
Nice. We'd all like the money. Who wouldn't? It's a lot of money. But what's really important tonight is getting my performance right. As long as we get that right, then nothing else matters really.
Joe, tell us a little bit about the song you're going to be singing for us tonight.
Well, the song I'm going to sing tonight is a George Michael song, and it's called One More Try. I love singing it. I think, a fabulous song. It's one of my favourite songs. It's brilliantly written, beautiful words, but most importantly, and my friends and my family will tell you this, I love challenging, I love a challenge, and this to me was a real challenge. And I just love singing it. It's just a beautiful song.
Well, that's a perfect reason to sing it. It's very emotional, this song, as well, isn't it?
It does get emotional. I have to sort of hold myself back a little bit sometimes. Oh, I'm not going tonight, though, hopefully.
I'm going to go for it tonight,
yeah. But it is an emotional song. It requires a lot, and I'm willing to give it my all tonight.
Well, I know all your friends and all your family are going to be supporting you, keeping the fingers crossed, and I'll be there with you. Well, there. Here we go. Wish him luck, because tonight, Joe Cartwright, this is your moment. Good luck.
Danger and people only.
Thank you.
Did that feel good?
Felt brilliant.
It sounded brilliant. It really did.
Thank you very much.
Now, I know that you've missed your kids this week, haven't you?
I have. The longest I've spent away from them is about 3 days, and it's been 7 days already, and I miss them madly, and I really want to see them.
Why don't you give them a little hello?
Danny, Oliver, I love you. I'm coming home soon.
Oh, that's lovely. Don't cry. Don't cry. Why did you start me crying?
Yeah, okay.
Listen, if you want to vote for Joe, here's the number. 0901 1312 102. But don't call until the lines are open. Every vote is worth 50p to the winner, so there is no limit to what they could take home. And by picking up the phone for them, you could be picking up a cash thing for yourself. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, Joe Cartwright. Before the break, we've just got one more time to hear another call from our audition line. It's Katie Pritchard from Liverpool with a unique interpretation of a brilliant song. Listen.
Right, okay, here you go. Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Great, isn't it? We could not make the show without people like Katie. So keep on calling, and I would personally love to hear your version of Eminem. I really would. I would. Still to come, three more singers and one huge cash prize. Do not go anywhere! This is my moment, where one of tonight's five singers will win a life-changing sum of money. And it's down to you to decide who that will be and how much money they get. So let's remind ourselves of who we've seen so far.
In part one, we heard sounds assistant Laura Burford singing Lady Marmalade. You can vote for Laura on 0901 13 12 10 1. And cabbie Joe Cartwright gave us his version of George Michael's One More Try. Vote for Joe on 0901 13 12 10 2.
But there's still three more top voices to come. Remember, they've never heard each other sing until tonight. And we didn't even let them watch Wednesday's This Is My Moment, the auditions. The waiting's nearly over for another of our finalists. Good luck, everybody.
The third person to sing tonight will be Brace Mitchell.
How are you feeling, Brace?
Pretty good. I'm feeling pretty good.
You're third to sing. It's not bad. Bang in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Are you feeling confident about that?
Yeah, I'm feeling confident. I'm feeling fine.
Right, tell us, what made you call?
Well, I saw you on GMTV, and when I eventually stopped staring at you, I took the... I put your number in my mobile, and then...
the number of the call thingy, right?
Yeah. And then after I finished teaching, I rang the number, but I completely forgot about the song I was going to sing down the phone. And then I was nearly going to not ring
forget
about it. And then I did, and here I am.
So you called up and you sang and you're here.
Yeah.
Listen, you nearly didn't make it to the audition. Tell us a bit about what happened, about your way getting here.
I had to rush to the bank, I had 5 minutes to get there. And when I eventually got there, I was trying to get hold of sheet music. Couldn't get that, so I had to rush to Euston Station, paid for my ticket, realised I never had any money left on the train. And then eventually when I got here, the pianist knew the song, so that made me happy and that made up for it.
Well, we're glad you're here. I can't wait to hear you sing. But before we do, let's see the moment Brace knew he was in the final five. Third number, number 45.
When I heard my number being called out, I had to look down to check to see if it was the right number. just in case they made a mistake. But I felt really, really happy about that. My friends and family are really happy for me. They're really, you know, they understand that I really want to. I always want to sing and I always want to perform. So they're really pleased for me. And my mother's behind me all the time, so she hassles me. The last week has been, just confused, just mixture of confusion and just so many things happening because it's all a blur now because there's been so much going on. But it's been very, very good, very enlightening as well. It's been really good.
Grace, tell us a little bit about the song you're going to sing for us tonight.
Right, the song that I'm going to sing is by Stevie Wonder, and it's called Lately. And this is the kind of song that touches everyone's heart and makes them feel all these emotions inside of them. And every time I sing it, it makes me think of everything, my grandmother and life and everything, so.
Can't wait to hear. Well, you look great. You look fantastic, can't wait. Wishing well, because tonight, Brace Mitchell, this is your moment.
Strangest feeling, with no vivid reason here to find, but yet the thought of losing you's been hanging around my mind. Far more frequently place to go, but when I ask if you are coming back soon, you don't know, never know. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide. You're keeping, you just say nothing's changed. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide, for they
cry, then I'm gonna cry. Oh, no. So But your mum's, oh, she's crying as well. Right, I've got all this together. It was great. Give him a round of applause. That was lovely. It was. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do a bit of that.
There we go.
Right, you all right?
Yeah.
What, listen, what advice have you got for anybody out there who wants to call up but's too scared?
Just go for it. Don't be scared. Just don't hesitate. Just ring.
Oh, didn't you just love him? If you think Brace is tonight's winner, here's a number you'll need to call. 901 1312 103. Those lines won't open till you've seen all five singers. And don't forget, you could be picking up thousands of pounds just by picking up the phone and voting. For now, ladies and gentlemen, Brace Mitchell. Well done. Before our next song, let's hear from another one of you who called the audition line. This time it's Reg Moores from Brighton. Question, why is he singing about Durham?
I'm gonna leave old Durham town. I'm gonna leave old Durham town. And that leaving's gonna get me.
No prizes for whistling on this show, but I do love your style. I love it a lot. Right, we've seen three finalists, and now we're down to two. One of you is about to have your moment, but who? That's quite like poetry, that. You like that rhyming slang thing? Anyway, good luck to both of you.
The fourth person to sing tonight will be... Karen Garrett.
You all right?
Yeah, fine.
Right, can you tell us what happened when you got the call?
When they actually called me for the audition, I phoned back because I thought they'd made a mistake. I thought it was going to be a problem, a program like Pop Stars or something like that, where only small people would be in. But
no,
here I am.
No, don't think like that. You're lovely, and we're glad to have her here. We are. She's got a great voice. Now, this day is a very special day for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it's actually the fourth time I've ever sang in public. The first time was in a school play, the second was about 2 months ago in a competition, and the third was in the audition.
Yeah.
And this is the fourth.
Right.
So.
Ooh. Tell us a little bit about what this week's been like for you.
It's been really, really strange for me this week because I'm used to getting up in the mornings and seeing two little
kids.
Boys. Yeah.
And it's a bit weird not doing that, isn't it? I find that.
It's like going and they're
lost.
Not there. Yeah.
Well, they're going to be watching tonight, aren't they?
Yes.
They will be. Do you want to say hi to them? I love doing this. Hi,
hello.
Kids. Hi, Phoenix. Hi, Mum. Hi, everyone who knows me. Let's see how Karen made it through to here tonight. First one is number 19.
Yeah. When my number was called, it was, to be honest, it was just total shock. I'd been there all day and I'd heard everybody else singing, so I really didn't think I stood a chance. So when they called my name, it was just... It was overwhelming, really. It was really good. Basically, I sang as a child in church and school and things like that. But I actually done my first competition 2 months ago. This was actually the second thing, and I sort of... And now I'm going to be on telly, so it's going really well. That's nice.
That's going to be the coat that goes over the top of it.
Yeah. Oh, OK, then. On Wednesday, we weren't allowed to see the show, and I do wish we had, because I would have seen what competition I got then. Whereas at the moment, I don't know what it's like, so... Makes you a bit nervous, really. I know the assembly's going to walk away Saturday with a lot of money, basically. Personally, I'm just glad to be here for the competition. If I win, then it's a bonus. If I don't, then I've still had a really good experience. The assembly's going to walk away rich, basically.
Karen, tell us a little bit about the song you're going to be singing for us tonight.
Tonight, I'm going to sing a song called Hero by Mariah Carey. I sang it for the first time at my 18th birthday party for my granddad, and he passed away shortly after, so I'd like to dedicate it to him.
That's lovely. That really is lovely to do that. Wish her well, because tonight, Karen Garrett, this is your moment. Good luck.
If you look
You were great. I can't believe that is the fourth time you've sung in front of people. Can you believe that? Wasn't she great? She was great. Come on. You all right?
Yeah.
But your man's there. Is he crying? Cry, goddammit, cry. He's not crying. We like tears. Listen, if you want to vote for Karen, then all you have to do is call 0901 1312 10. But not until the lines open. It's 50p to vote, and whoever wins gets their votes converted into hard cash. There's just one singer to go till we open those lines, and then I'll give you the details of how you could be thousands of pounds better off without even having to move from your sofa. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen Garrett. Well done. Call from our audition line. Now, if there was a cash prize for individuality, Lynn Ogden of Southampton would be a millionaire. Go on, Lynn.
Hi, darling. I can't think of anything. Come on, baby, take me on. You know I'll be a star. I've got the personality and everything and a car. That's all the words I know. I'm just making it up as I go along.
Join us after the break for one more song and your chance to choose the winner. Do not go anywhere! Welcome back to This Is My Moment. Tonight's five finalists are all here on stage because they called our audition line and sang down the phone. If you want to be here, then just do the same. Come on, ring me and sing to me, baby.
If you want to audition, call 0906 200 2000. Just sing down the phone and you could find yourself on TV's Richest Talent Show. Calls cost a maximum of £2 and you must be aged 18 or over.
We've just one more voice to hear before the vote lines open. And I think we can guess who's going to be next.
No surprises here. Our final singer tonight is John KB.
How are you feeling?
Bit nerve-wracking, really.
Bit nerve-wracking?
Yeah.
You're last to sing, so, yeah. You know, you've seen everybody, but don't let that discourage you.
Not at all.
Have you got family here tonight?
Yeah, my mum and my sister.
Hiya.
You're right.
I'll look after him, don't worry. Listen, a friend of yours called Sam isn't surprised that you're here tonight, is she?
No, about a few months ago, she went to see a clairvoyant, and the clairvoyant said to her, have you got somebody that you know who's a Cancer? And she goes, yeah. And that's me. And she said, does this person's initials begin with a J? And do they sing? And she goes, yeah. And she said to him, well, just tell him that it's going to be his big year. So I'm hoping that's going to be a right premonition for me. So.
That's lovely, isn't it? Now, what do your workmates think of all this? Well, you singing and all that.
Yeah, well, my friends at work, I work at Holman Hospital. And at work, I come in the morning, I'm singing away, having a nice day and all that rest of it. And by the afternoon, they're telling me to shut up. You're like, shut up.
Shut up now.
Too much. You know.
Well, I bet they're not saying that tonight. I bet they're going to be very proud of you. You're going to make them proud. Let's see how John reacted when he realised he'd made it through to tonight's show. Second number 23.
At that point, I can remember having a feeling of this thing kind of like this, like that in my stomach. And I was standing there and it was very surreal. I was kind of thinking, was it really me that they've just picked there? You know, I really couldn't believe it. It was a shock, a proper shock. So, yeah. last Sunday, I was on my way to kind of like Manchester to an audition. Yes, I'm well impressed.
You're happy with it?
Very happy. When I go home on Sunday, you know, I'll go home and I'll know that I'd have appeared on TV. So it's going to be quite weird, actually.
Excellent. Absolutely. Oh, it's really brilliant.
I think on the night I'm going to feel very nervous, but slightly confident and just excited as well, you know, definitely. Definitely going to be excited, definitely. But nerves will be there. I think it's always good to have nerves because then it gets the adrenaline rush going, you know. But, yeah. I'm looking forward to it, I am, definitely.
John, tell us a little bit about the song you're going to sing for us tonight.
Well, the song I'm going to sing tonight was made famous by Nat King Cole, and it's called When I Fall In Love. And for me, it's got a universal kind of, like, meaning, and I think everybody can relate to it. And I'm going to be singing it to someone special tonight.
Because you're in love.
Yeah,
kind of. Yeah, you are. Wish him luck because tonight, John KB, this is your moment. Good luck.
When I fall in love, it will be. Has ended before it's begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my give my heart.
You look very, very professional there, like you've been doing it forever. You look great. Look at his cute little smile and his little go-to thing. Charming, isn't he? Lovely. Very lovely. If you think John Kirby's voice deserves to win, then, oh, here's the number to call. 0901 1312 105. And don't forget, if John does win, then every vote he gets is converted into cash. So the more votes in his name, the more notes in his pocket. The phone lines open in just a few minutes. I was about to give you the number then. Ladies and gentlemen, our final singer tonight, John Kirby. We are just moments away from asking you to vote. But before we do, let's just remind ourselves of all five singers, plus the phone numbers you'll need to make your choice.
Tonight's first performance came from sales assistant Laura Burford with the disco classic Lady Marmalade. You can vote for Laura to win on 0901 13 12 10 1. Next to be chosen was London cabby Joe Cartwright, who gave us his interpretation of George Michael's One More Try. You can place a vote for Joe on 0901 13 12 10 2. Teacher and dancer Brace Mitchell sang Stevie Wonder's Lately. You can make Brace a winner by calling 0901 13 12 10 3. Then housewife Karen Garrett took the spotlight with Mariah Carey's Hero. Place your vote for Karen by dialing 0901 13 12 10 4. And finally, hospital admin clerk John Kirby was last to take the stage with Nat King Cole's When I Fall in Love. You can make John our winner by voting on 0901 13 12 10 5.
To do your bit. You've seen just how good they all are, and they really, really do deserve your vote. But just by picking up the phone, you could win a prize of your own too. Remember, when you vote, you'll be given a free number to call where you'll leave all your details. Now, during our live result at 10:15, we'll pick one caller at random, and that lucky viewer will win a cash prize equal to 10% of the winner's prize. So the more votes our winning singer gets, the bigger prize you could get. There are details on Teletext page 128. Our lines are now open! I love that bit. So join us for our live result at 10:15 after Poirot. Don't go anywhere!